The Department of Health and Human Services here in Lewiston attempting to place more than 24 families still without a place to call home. Today, 15 different entities from public housing to private landlords working together, doing what they can to make these families, many of whom refugees, feel safe in a new home here in Lewiston. Tonight at 6, you'll hear from some of those families on what they've been going through over the past week. We'll have that tonight at 6 and on our website, WMTW.com. In Lewiston, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.